Okay, this is going to be a relatively quick kind of in-between video while I'm working on some other stuff, but this is subtitle edit. If you remember from my subtitle video from, geez, I don't know how many years ago, but this was a software that I use, and it's awesome because it's powerful and it's open source. So I'm going to drag a video on here real quick, and they actually added a few things that are cool. One of them was a feature request that I put in, and another is actually really powerful. So right here I have a video, right? And here's the waveform and all that. This was the last video I uploaded on the channel. And instead of what I normally do, which is put it in YouTube and have it auto-time it, and then put my script in YouTube and have it auto-time it, and then I have to go through and manually watch everything and make sure it's perfect, they actually added Whisper in here, which Whisper's basically a machine learning model or whatever made by OpenAI that can transcribe audio into text. So this is actually way better than especially YouTube auto captions, which don't capitalize letters or anything. So if I go to tools and then, okay, I lied. If I go to video and then audio to text Whisper, click on here and then it's going to say, you want to download it? Yep. It's really fast. And so, yeah, right here, generate text from Whisper speech recognition. So then I'm going to choose a model, which I guess I have to click on here. And then there's tiny and all this. I'm going to go actually large. I'm just going to do V1. I don't really know the difference between the versions, but you know what? Why not? Let's go V2. But large will have a lot more words that it can recognize. So especially for my channel where things are a little more niche, maybe it won't have it in there. So I'm going to go download here. This will take a while. Okay, and once that finishes downloading, then you can just click generate, and it's going to have auto-adjust timings, and this, like, merges lines, fixes casing, obviously, as it says there. So, actually, let's go to settings. Oh, there we go, add periods, probably want that, and fixed casing, might as well. Short duration means if it generates a 0.5-second subtitle, it'll merge it with other ones. And generate. This will also take a while. But what's cool is this is running locally on my computer. I'm not relying on sending the entire video to a server and then waiting on that to transcribe it and then bringing it back down. And then I'm not paying someone too, like on Rev, which is a whole other thing. Why I'm excited about this is because captioning the video is the part I don't like, because I've already listened to my voice 8,000 times while I'm editing it, and I already know the script because I wrote it myself. I don't use any tools really to help me write scripts or edit, but this is the part that is the most boring and can easily be automated. Okay, so it's done now. I actually had to switch to a virtual machine on my MacBook because for some reason the latest version, 4.0.6, wasn't working, but 4.0.5 on my MacBook does, so I might file an issue on that. But if you look at it, it did the entire transcript here. And it even added line breaks and stuff, which is awesome because it makes my life so much easier. I do notice it didn't extend out the lines all the way, but if I just do Control A, right click, extend the line after, then after a second, it will extend all of them out to the next line. So now, look, it even added capitalization and punctuation, which is so much better than YouTube's auto captions, which doesn't do that at all. It just is one long continuous string of text. So, yes, this did take 30 minutes to do, but compared to me sitting down for 45 minutes and captioning it, or even 30 minutes, I mean, it's automated, so I can just do this and then go eat lunch or something. It'll really improve the workflow. And about the roll-up captions, the GitHub issue was marked as completed, but I cannot find anything in either version on how to do roll-up captions. So if any of you can figure out how, that'd be awesome. Please leave a comment. Roll-up captions are the one where when a new caption line comes up, the last one gets pushed up and then it slowly comes on the screen. I think it's kind of a cool look, and that's how broadcast TV does it, so I want to figure that out, but I guess I'll just stick with the current method of finding and replacing the file. Anyway, so yeah, I was looking through the changelog and stuff, and man, they've been adding a lot of this automatic speech-to-text stuff. Seriously, it's such a powerful tool, and so I just wanted to make a short video on how awesome and easy it is to do this, and they just keep adding stuff. So I'm definitely going to start using this, and again, I'm still going to make sure the transcript is accurate. I'm going to watch it through, but it looks pretty accurate, and they even capitalize stuff like eBay correctly. And knew to capitalize harmony, which is interesting. Pretty impressive. USB is capitalized. And it's a shorter video. I just wanted to cover this. So thank you to everyone on Patreon who supports the channel. Hope you learned something and thanks for watching. We'll be right back.